These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A decisive pummeling. A death by inches. Annihilated. Watch your step. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Eradicated. Decimated. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Obliterated. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Precision and power. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Unforeseen, unforgiving. Back to the pit. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Its own. A singular strike. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Wholesome marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing.